So in retrospect, this thing cuts as well or better than some of my best katanas. So I didn't know what to expect. Jimmy Fikes, I should have expected that kind of performance out of something that he'd have any kind of influence in the design. David killed it. This little bastard is nasty. It really is a dragonfly cutter. I mean, again, this thing is cutting as well as a full-size katana for me. Awesome, impressive piece. David, I love you, buddy. Thank you. The David Mirabile Dragonfly Cutter, Tonbokiri. Thank you. Yes! Yes!